am not your baby. I cannot believe that you have been lying to me for all these years. No. Only about how I got to you. That doesn't change the fact that I love you with all of my heart. Oh, Dixie, out of all the babies that I could have stolen at the mall that day, I chose you.
I mean, if I'd known how that fine-ass brother of yours would turn out, maybe I would have chosen him.
You could have at least told me that I was Korean. Oh, I didn't know your mom was eating Panda Express. Oh, and if I was eating Asperos, would you have thought that I was Italian?
Maybe. I'm so sorry, baby. I've done some bad things, and I love you more than anything. But I can't go back to jail. So, I just wanted to say goodbye. You got a new family now.
Check out my other channel with TV show reviews, renew and cancel updates. Click on link below in the description box.